The original machine had a base plate of prefamulated ammulite surmounted by a malleable logarithmic casing in such a way that the two spurving bearings were in a direct line with a panometric fam. The lineup consisted simply of six hydrocoptic marsal vanes, so fitted to the amphibian